How to create and manage multiple stores. With Loyverse POS, you can manage multiple stores under one account. This allows you to expand your business. You can easily add stores at the back office if you have several outlets. Then, track your sales, inventory, employees, and customers, everything you need to know in one place. Adding a new store. To add a new store in the back office, go to Settings and click on the Stores button. Click on the Add Store button to create a new store. Fill in the information about the new store and save. After that, your store appears in the store list. Create and assign a new POS device for this store. After that, it appears with not activate status and will change to activated after login into that POS. If you try to enter the store in your POS device without adding the POS in the back office, you will see the message, "There are no available POS in store." You need to have at least one POS connected with the store before signing in and starting to sell from your new store at the POS on a mobile device. Open the Loyverse POS application. Enter your login and password. Select your store from the drop-down list and click the Continue button. After entering the PIN, you will see the sales screen of your store. Items management. You can manage the item parameters for each store. Open your item for editing, find the store's section, and change the price, in-stock quantity, and low stock notification. If you uncheck the store's checkbox, that item will not appear on any POS devices of that store. At the item list, if you select a store filter, you will see the items available in this store and also the ingredients that belong to composite items available in the selected store. The item list also shows the actual price and in-stock values for the selected store. Employee management. You can manage your employee access to stores. For this, go to the employee list and choose one for editing. Find the store's line at the bottom of the form and click on the down arrow. Afterward, an additional window will slide down with the list of your stores. You can assign your employee to a particular store. Don't forget to save changes. Sales reports. In the back office, you can see all of your sales reports by selecting a filter for all or selected stores. Customers management. You can easily manage your clients at the back office in a single list, across all of your stores for the loyalty program. Customers are visible, and customer points are available for redemption in all of your stores. Enjoy working with Loyverse POS.